If you're doing a second round, occasionally his laser thing will get you even if you're in the bubble as well. It's not infallible, but. Let's use two void room revives though, so we'll have to be careful on that if we do a revive. I think we still should though. Yeah, on balance. Was a probability. Axe. Yeah. Clear. Sun. Clear. So we're put straight ahead. Oh, I was pinged. Fuck. Leave me dead. Leave me dead. Yeah. Pop on if you can. Someone gonna get the revive. Cheers. Air dogs. Okay. Points and then move. Move. Oh, that's what you call a hero moment when you have just like a couple of people left at the end on that res timer. Oh, who is it? Yes, high five at Mean Eternal. Oh, that must be so galling for the other guys. Let's revive the Eternal, me and you. That 2 minute res time that makes all the difference, doesn't it? That's... Cause that would have been a wipe. Like me dying in the void room probably would have wiped her. Then we couldn't have used the extra skulls and... Oh god, it is, isn't it? Nice one though, Smutley. Really well done there. Have you got your chest piece on, have you? Fantastic. Yes. Oh, damn. Oh. I've got a checkpoint if I'm honest on me hunter, I think. Probably. I guess, yeah. On prestige, do you mean? It's not for me, I don't mind. There's also Catalyst might drop if you still need Telesto, the best stuff. Which I do, so.